Hi guys, Fanta55 here, and in the last episode, let me just turn the music down. In the last episode, we went to the swamps, and we went to the swamps, and it didn't go very well. We went off from where we last left off. Okay, if that makes sense. And then, we found ourselves in a swamp, and we just got attacked. And that's a mega piranha, isn't it? What's a mega piranha doing in the ocean? Tell me, game. Definitely a mega piranha. Run! I can't die before I've even started. No, game, this doesn't make sense. No! You're joking! Mega Piranha, how could you? That is the most annoying thing ever. Okay, I'm just gonna respawn here, okay? I have no clue what's here. Let's respawn a random location. Okay, my bed will still be there, I know. Oh, you could literally hear my dude shivering. That's hilarious. I have to find something that will keep me safe. Because I've been here once before, and it's not safe. There are a lot of T-Rexes, there are saber-tooths, there are dire wolves especially. There are just very, very bad things. This is the place I like to call the death biome. Because unless you're a good level, you do die. Let me see what type of wood you get. You do get normal wood, and I'm gonna die already. Come on, game. There's Argentavises, Mammothus. Woolly Rhino saved me. Like there was a dire wolf and it just attacked me and I wasn't ready and I found you guys and then you guys are my heroes, okay? I've got Woolly Rhino here and Mammoth. That's the thing that attacked me. Okay, let's try and get. So if you saw some of my first ever videos of Ark, I done dino battles and we're gonna try and see how strong these mammoths really are. Argentavis! Hey, you gonna find me? Yes you are! And they've already got a dire wolf, that's pretty a pack as well. Guys, I'm just adding to your trouble, okay? Okay. You say that's okay. I had an Argentavis on me and now it's gonna come. Attack me still. What's your problem, Argentavis? Don't attack me, I'm a good person. Those animals are good animals, but anyhow. Now I'm just gonna run from this Argentavis. And if you guys did see in the background, there was a T-Rex. Okay, mountain is probably the most dangerous place that I know of. My opinion still. Got a mammoth again. Wait, isn't he gonna keep me warm with my fur? There's a saber tooth. You're choking. That was a saber tooth. Right there. Go on, mammoth. Go on! Do this. Ow! GM on your team! Ow! He's telling me with his butt now! Oh! Aha! Look at you! Look at my eye now! Thank you. honestly, something can hit me once and I die. This isn't good. I can't even... Gee, that scared the life out of me. I just randomly fell to the ground and died. But that was far away. Oh, gosh. Okay, let's head back out into the ocean and do any backup. Okay, so we know so far in the ocean there are mega piranhas. When have piranhas lived in the ocean game? Come on, be realistic. You know, it's fairly, fairly realistic. Hey, what's attacking me? Get off, mega piranha! I'll punch you! I want a fist fight! I killed it! You're joking! With my fists! Take that, hmm? What so smart are you now? Hey, you? Coming? In you come! Oi! Oh, you! And come over into my little water area. Stop floating around and let me... Whoa. Okay, guys, that's gonna be the end. This is episode... Oh, sorry, touch this thing. Twice to make it look like it, like we actually had a fight. Oh, it does look like it, though, doesn't it? Hey, what was that? I heard something. Anyway, bye, guys. Hope you enjoyed.